And last question for me, how much, if any, of that win can you put down to the training that you received from Sensei Seagal?
Oh, you know, I was looking for the right moment to throw the spear kick. That's the tip that you've seen Yoro Machida and Anderson Silva do. But maybe my opponent knew that I trained with Sensei Seagal, so he was expecting it. Didn't find any opportunity.